bum 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 bum. Oh yeah, dum da dum da dum da dum da. Lakes FM 107 Real Radio is here.
Hello, this is Jeff Pegg. On Sundays between 5 and 7 p.m., I'll be playing music by the people who write the music. Tune in to Lakes FM, the singer and the song, Sundays 5 through till 7. Hello, it's Jeff Pegg here again for another 2 hours with the singer and the song. And tonight we've got lots of classic tracks by singer-songwriters. Many of them have been hits and the easiest competition in the whole world. And tonight I'm giving away Shania Twain. But don't get too excited, it's only the CD. And second prize is the Tom Waits single Hold On. But to get us off with a bit of a thump, here's Neil Diamond and Cracklin' Rosie. Well, I did actually once sing that myself in a working men's club for a sort of showcase they were doing for local singers, and I must admit it wasn't very good. And they didn't get any bookings either, so it's not surprising, really. Okay, well, let's have a bit of Nancy Griffith. There are lots of songs you might recognise tonight. Lots of them have been hits. And this is a song by Nancy Griffith from 1987, and it's actually written by Julie Gold, but Nancy usually writes most of her own. This is a nice song, anyway. Somebody else did it as well, I can't remember who now.
You know, the blues ain't about making yourself feel better. No, it's about making everybody else feel worse. So if you're feeling pretty low, don't you listen to this show. Cause Dr. Cool gonna make your heart burst. This show should carry a health warning, man. Jeez.
Rock
and roll and doo-wop with Dr. Cool. Matt Rhodes playing
acoustic tradition.
Can't remember what
round
numbers are.
Playing the very best in classic rock, you're listening to.
Good evening, Kendall. This is Dr. Cool with your blues and boogie show tonight. The last one, unfortunately. So I'm going to keep it the chat down to a minimum tonight and play plenty of great blues music. Be an ads disc summer. That's it.
Need a taxi to get you from A to B in the shortest time possible? Well, look no further.
My bank manager's been phoning me again, chasing me for up-to-date figures on my business.
Hi, Dr. Cool back again. I thought I'd just better run through what those first three tracks were before we go any further. The first track would be by Paul Delay Band, very popular around the country at the moment. That he was playing Who Will Be Next. I followed that up with You Upset Me Baby from Luther Allison. And then the third track was Came Up the Hard Way from Eddie Clearwater. This is from Great Mouth Moore. I haven't played any of his, I don't think, on the show this time round. This one's called My Mother Thinks I'm Something. Yes, it's a shame, really. It's got to end so soon again. Yeah, we've had terrific feedback. You know, we've had lots of people dropping in, writing letters, signing petitions. Well, we've had reports of it reaching Lancaster, North. Well, we know it reaches it, they get it on Shap Summit. I'm not sure if we actually reached Penrith or not. I think it was somebody heard it in Kirby Stephen. At the moment, we're only limited to 25 watts, so I've got our technical people working on that. They'll come up with some answers for me.
Hi, I'm Stuart Crawford. I'll be here with you between 9 p.m. and midnight, Monday to Thursday, and on Fridays, 10 p.m. and midnight, with the Night Owl himself, Peter Brown. Tune in and don't miss out. I'm here for you.
Until midnight Monday, Thursday, and 10 till midnight on Friday with the Night Owl himself, Mr. Peter Brown. Now, just for the record, he's 75 yesterday. No, no, he's only 45. Looked it though. Sorry, Pete, that to be said. Time's just flown by, it really, really has. I've had a great time whilst I've been doing it, and some nights have been hard, some have been a breeze, and some. I can't remember. You know, it's like rock and roll, so they tell me. I do make it look easy though, I must admit. Even though I say it myself. When I want it to pick up, is that? I just can't remember whether it's 35, I think it's a 45. So it'll fit 33 because it's an EP. With it being a single, singles are generally 45s. Good evening, welcome. There we go. Good evening, welcome to LakesFM. We're kicking off tonight with Annie Lennox and Eurythmics. Thorn in My Side. That's right, we've got less than 2 days to go. This time tomorrow night, I'll be warming up for my last show with the man himself, Peter Brown. So, we'll just have to see what happens there, won't we? Anything could happen. This is It Bites, calling all the heroes. Love Shack B-52's next. How's that? Sounds a bit like this. That just gives us the opportunity to make sure that we've got the right disc in, because there's nothing more embarrassing than saying the next song is a Love Shack 352 and you've actually got the wrong disc out of the two in, and that's happened more than a few times. Yeah, and that's why I like to PFL everything. It's less embarrassing in the long run. Must be about 85 degrees in here now. If you're one of those heroes tonight, give us a call. We've got less than 2 days to go and we've still got a beautiful lunchtime special at Deja Vu to give away. Every time you call us for a mention, dedication, request, bit of a chat, or even if it's a wrong number, your name goes in that hat. That hat is bristling. This is The Love Shack by the B-52s.
Remember this one? Pete's stuck to the duvets on the wall now. He's got a cigarette in his mouth. No, he hasn't, because he's not smoking in the studio, of course. There's only me and Peter Brown in the house. Oh, pull that up, Peter, please.
Peter Brown, 12 till 2, Tuesday to Thursday.
Yes, I'm back. The Night Owl is returning to help relieve your insomnia with the best late night album tracks, including rock, blues, folk, jazz and all sorts. You can call me up for dedications on 741-495, Tuesdays to Thursdays, midnight till 2. You will be listening, won't you?
Taking pictures here, Stuart.
Get your clothes off, quick.
No! Clothes off.
We've done all the port as well.
God, I'm on bloody celluloid, nearly getting me kecks off.
Filth on film.
Filth on film.
Just the raw side of radio, the side that you don't get.
You don't want to see.
I've got a flower in my mouth.
Oh, suits you, sir. We're coming to the end of the show, mate.
I mean, do you really want to see? I mean, you really, really want to see?
We are coming to the end of the show.
Trouble, Kevin. You can't.
Amanda's in the house.
You know, I once had a hula hoop. You know those hula hoopy thingies?
Thingies?
You know those
things that
used to wiggle round and round. I can never do that.
No, not with hips like yours, mate. Hey!
Did it all, Peter.
Yeah, we're going. We're going to play out with...
Some of us have been gone for some time.
I mean, so I've got to take the slider off.
That's good. Turn the slide down.
We're going. We'll see you next Friday.
I'm actually back on Monday.
And I'm back on tomorrow
night. I'm back
night.
On Monday for my usual 9 till midnight slot.
Yeah.
I'll be doing the usual mayhem, tit-tat and mindless
babble. Mindless babble, yes. Well, you said it. Okay. Yeah. And I'm back tomorrow night with my three-hour show.
I'll be doing my LakesFM tuck-in this week. It's if you're at home and you're on overnight, I'll be coming to tuck you in.
Bye, Kendall. Go on.
Bye.
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 Hi, I'm Amanda Funk. I'm going to be playing the best in progressive and cutting-edge dance music, ranging from techno, trance, drum and bass, hip-hop, reggae, and much more. So, join me on Friday nights on 107 Lakes FM at midnight for the ultimate party vibe.
Delegates at the BMA conference have voted unanimously through a ballot. The British Medical Association's Junior Doctors Committee is likely to ratify the decision today. A ballot's expected in
FM. 107.